Hey guys, I'm here with ABC Austin Service Express, and I'm working on a freezer today. And the freezer looks good for a few hours, and then it starts to shut down. I got leaks. The unit's 26 years old from 1994, and we need to replace it. It's got several things that are bad motor, free oil leaks, and things like that. So we're going to take care of this customer, give him a bid for a new one, and install a new refrigeration system for a walk-in freezer, okay? See you guys in the next video, okay?
All right, bye-bye.